two of the hottest teams in the National Hockey League collide at the Scott Trade Center tonight as the Blues battle the San Jose Sharks. Playoff implications are riding high this evening with less than 2 weeks remaining on the schedule.
Shy of his best set last year. Now the Sharks to center. Mark-Edouard Vlasic on the wing. A shot by LeBanc and a save. Rebound and a backhander on goal. And Allen got over and stopped Timo Meier.
Veteran partner Paul Martin back on his left side.
Who did not play the last time these clubs met. Now the Sharks get it back. Here's the hard shooting Burns. A drive and it got through. And Allen goes down to make the save.
Well, that's what makes Burns
an eighth consecutive win.
And very well prepared for the start of this hockey game. They have set the pace.
And now Kane in front. Allen got over, made a big save on Pavelski in the goal crease.
These are not easy opportunities to stop early on in the game.
Although he's minus 16, which is the worst plus minus on the club. And now Evander Kane at the line. He gets in a shot and he scores off the glove of Jake Allen, and Kane makes it 1-0.
And you can see the little give and go here, but the trailing man with lots of speed right there is Evander Kane, and now he's backing in. By the time he releases that puck, is it top of the circles? Pretty much so. And you can see the goaltender gets handcuffed for the only time in this early portion of the game.
On for Couture, who turns 29 tomorrow. Now Pavelski to LeBanc to Burns, and a drive, and that may have hit the post as Kane tipped it.
That's Evander Kane, redirection right on the tape, right off the post, stick side.
And then Braun at the line. Great hold in by Dunn. Oh. What a play now for Parayko. And then Sundqvist turns, it fires, he scores! Sundqvist! Oh. His first as a Blue, and it's 1-1.
What a play by Dunn at the left point. Under pressure, he makes a slick pass over to the right to Colton Parayko. And when that puck gets through, the very likable Swede that came over in the Ryan Reeves deal, Sundqvist just risks this little floater right here off the heel of his toe of his blade. Barbashev's the screen, and it finds its way into the net.
Now Shen wins the faceoff. Here's Edmondson, a drive, save, rebound. Oh, what a chance for Schwartz, and Dell got over and made a big save.
Right in the midsection, but it's Schwartz right out there. Jaden Schwartz is able to get the rebound there before Shen can get at it. It's cleared away.
A native of Alberta out of North Dakota. Oh, Meier coughs it up. Shen, a drive, what a save!
Timo Meier gets pressured by Schmaltz, and look at that glove save, acrobatic save there by Dell. I guess so.
And now Schmaltz in front. Thompson, a great chance, and Dell, a great save.
Look at Thompson in front of the net, and Schmaltz finds him there. So
he's watched there closely by Barbashev. Now LeBanc in tight, pass across in front. Sobotka didn't clear it, long shot, they score off the crossbar. I think Pavelski tipped it, and it's 2-1.
Yeah, once again, that shot's never going to the middle of the net from the point position. It's always going off to the side. And in the follow-through motion, look at the whip of the stick there on Burns. Watch the follow, flips it up there, under the bar, off the bar, and in. What a, I mean, my goodness, it's unstoppable. A great play there by Burns, knowing that that stick's going to be there.
Now Shen twists it back to Petrangelo. Handed back to Shen. In for Tarasenko. Shoots, he scores! Tarasenko ties it. His 30th.
Ah, the fans loving it here. Good puck movement. Steam to the front of the net. And the quick hands by Schwartz to the left of the goalie. Open this lane up for Shen to get it over to Tarasenko. Head coach Mike Yeo talked an awful lot today about Tarasenko being on that normal side, the left side, instead of being on the offside. He feels like he's a better shooter from that side of the ice. Well, he sure put that in his sights and ripped it under the bar and in.
Shen and Petrangelo get the assists. Now the Sharks in front. Great save by Jake Allen on Kane. He was wide open in front.
It's in a golden chance in front, and Jake Allen, who's fixing that lid because he had a player falling on him, and there's the save. He's actually leaning forward. As you can see, Carlson plays it right there to Kane.
In deep it goes. Settled by Tarasenko, working against Tierney. In front for Shen. Gets free. Backhander. And a save by Dell on Shen.
A little hard to handle at first, but then Shen gets it on the backhand. Watch him fight it off here. Uses his right skate. Gets it to the backhand. It's rolling.
He gets it ahead, though, for Barbashev. Knocks it by a man. Two on one. With the Ashkin. Barbashev to the net. Waits. And he can't jam it in. As he did everything right, but Dell kept it out.
Dillon gives him the chance to go to the net. He does so. Makes a nice little move. Watch him on the backhand to the forehand. And just off the heel of the stick and off the side of the net as the goaltender.
Now it is Schwartz. Wrap around right in front through the goal crease. And now Tarasenko. Tough angle. Feeds it back of the goal for Shen. Deep slot Tarasenko. To Petrangelo. And then Schwartz a drive and a save by Aaron Dell and no rebound.
Shen in front of the net and a good chance. Dell makes a good save there with no rebound. He was struggling with that a little early on, but he's tightened that part of his game up here.
Now good hit by Brodziak, centered, Steen, a drive, oh, save, rebound, oh, Brodziak with a great chance on the rebound. And Dell has made some huge saves here in the third period.
Missed it with the blocker, got it with the right pad, the rebound's there, and that just missed.
Here's Dunn, he flies back in the zone to Parayko, the drive, and a save by Dell. Stolen by Steen. Now Steen trying to get in front, played back to Dunn. Done a drive and a blocker save by Dell. And down the boards, here's Meyer, turns, and a pass save by Jake Allen. Good save there. Here are the Blues to center. Now into Yashkin, to the net, and a save by Dell. And Yashkin's had some great looks tonight. Cleaned up by Brent Burns. And now Burns. Time's going to run down, and the Blues get a valuable point, looking for another one. And now Parayko in front. Shen, the drive, his own rebound, and a save by Dell. Zan, now to Petrangelo, a save. Oh, Dell.
Great there, great save on Petrangelo as the puck just gets whipped around by the St. Louis Blues in the offensive zone.
Now on the faceoff, Sobotka in the circle. He's all over it, back to the goal. He gets in front to Tarasenko. He scores! They've done it again in overtime! Unbelievable! What a play by Sobotka, and Tarasenko ends it.
Exemplified by that play by Sobotka. Oh my, with one hand on his stick and one hand on the defender. Sobotka does a great job. And then a spinorama backhand play. Holy jumping, what an excellent pass. And Tarasenko red hot at the right time of the year.
His second consecutive game-winning goal, fifth game winner of the year, and the Blues win another game in overtime, 3-2 the final. The goal at 2:33, Tarasenko from Sobotka.